Hi everyone, my name is Namrata. I am from 8th standard. Today I am going to tell about the not for breathing and not for drinking. Air pollution. The composition of air in the atmosphere compares four major gases. They are oxygen, nitrogen, argon and carbon dioxide. Natural pollution. Forest fires releases carbon particles ash into the air and pollute the air. Volcano eruption releases various gases and ash into the atmosphere. Decay of organic matter releases ammonia gas into the air. Other substances are present in a very little amount and hence they are collectively known as track components. Our atmosphere contains 21% of oxygen and carbon dioxide is 0.03% in plants. Human activities, that means how humans are polluting our atmosphere, like burning fuels, vehicles, industries, nuclear power point, etc. First, let us know how burning fuels are polluting our atmosphere. These fuels pollute the air, producing like smoke, ash, soot, carbon monoxide, sulfuric acid, etc. Now, let us see for vehicles. Vehicles exhaust gases emitted by motor gases and pollute the air by producing the harmful pollutants like nitrogen dioxide, carbon monoxide, and lead to the compound and shoot. Industries. How industries are polluting our atmosphere? Various industries like granite, lime, cement, etc. pollute air by releasing pollutants like fly ash, dust, etc. And when these industries, they will release the pollution into air, or sometimes they may also increase the pollution in water also. Because of pollution, many people are facing fluorosis. This is very dangerous disease called fluorosis, in which is caused by polluted food and water. Most places in Nalgonda, Medak, Khammam districts are facing this problem. These diseases caused by excessive injections of water and food, so they do not use vehicles for nearby places. All children who are living in those affected areas of fluorosis and consuming water containing more than 1.5 ppm of fluorosis. The upper limit of obtaining fluoride level in drinking water in India is 0.5 ppm. Ppm means what? Yes, it means a part per million. Fluoride intake came from food, then from water. This is my part of explanation about not for breathing and not for drinking. Thank you all.